You know, Melora, it's been about 20 years since I was a presenter at the NAMM TEC Awards.
Who did you present with last time?
Weird Al Yankovic. Nothing more need be said.
No. Yeah. We love Weird Al. We all love Weird Al. Glad I'm here with you instead. I really wanted to announce this next award because I've always said that making music is very similar to TV and film in that it is the greatest team sport. Very happy to highlight what is often invisible, even to those of us who are right there in the studio. Here are the nominees for Outstanding Achievement in Production Essentials.
Argosy Console, Halo K88E, Sit to Stand. BAE, PDIS Stereo Direct Box. Dangerous Music, Convert AD Plus. Grace Design, M900 Headphone Amp, DAC Preamp. PreSonus, FaderPort 16. Rupert Neve Designs, RNDIS.
And the 2019 NAMM TEC Award goes to PreSonus, FaderPort 16.
Amazing honor for us. Golly, I can't even, don't even know exactly where to start, but I just want to say, first of all, to our entire team in Baton Rouge, Louisiana, and also Hamburg, Germany, and engineers that are located all around the world, you know, this award is for you. And then also, I really want to give a shout out to the guy that was our late CTO, Bob Tudor, who designed the very first FaderPort about 8 or 9 years ago. This award is for Bob. And most of all, it's for our customers. You know, when Jim started the company back in 1995, 24 years ago, our little motto was PreSonus, where artists create and technology performs. And 24 years later, we are still trying to delight customers, and it's for those people that we do what we do. So this is for you guys too. Thank you so much.